All right. Hey, welcome back to the channel today. Today, we are going to take a little bit of a breather from playing because my curiosity was raging last night. And I started thinking, you know, as I looked at my gold stash near record lows, I was wondering to myself, dude, where has all my gold gone? So I started thinking a way to calculate it. And so I started thinking, oh, well, I can go just look at my card levels and see how much I've spent on each card and kind of see from there where most of my gold's gone. And so let's go ahead and let's do that right now. Check out this. Okay, so let's pull up this chart right here. Right here I put out all of the card levels, level 1 through 13 for commons, and then go on so on and so forth for the rares, the epics, and the legendaries. In that chart, you see all the corresponding numbers. For example, if you have a level 10 common, it will have cost you 15,625 gold, okay, to get it to level 10. Once you bump that bad boy up to level 12, it will have cost you 85,625 gold. And so that's kind of how you can read the chart there. So you can go through and see, you know, I have a level 4 epic. It only cost me 6,400 gold. No big deal. And it's tournament standard. So we'll kind of go through that. So my main question here was threefold. One, I want to see how much gold I've spent in the game so far. Number two, I want to see how much the deck that I am using is costing, or it has cost me. And number three, I want to see how much it's going to cost to max out my deck. So one, so let's go pull up this new chart here. Okay, so I pulled this up and I punched in, I went through my cards and I checked out everything. I have this many level 11s, this many level 12s, which is only two. And then I have like a level 1 mortar, I guess I don't use that much. Level 1, so it's free, no big deal. Anyway, so I went and checked out all my cards, I put them in this chart here, and then I did all the math. So I've spent a grand total of 1,009,650 gold on all my card upgrades. My most expensive, of course, being my two level 12s that I have, my crappy barbs, and then my goblins. That's a lot of money. Where did it all go? I can't believe I went through 1 million gold just on upgrades. Now, of course, you've probably spent money in the shop. I have as well, and I figured I kind of like look back. I'm like, I bought in three legendaries in the shop, so that's 120,000. Then I've probably spent like another 30,000 on, you know, epics, some rares, and so I've spent 150,000. So I've almost spent 1.2 million gold that I've come across and just spent. That came so fast and went so fast. It's gone. It's gone now. Okay. So anyway, so I want to see. So my main deck here. If I pull this out. So my main deck here. Basically, I am running. I have three commons, and I have five rares in my deck. And so those three commons, I have two level 12s and one level 11. And then on my rares, I have two level 9s and one level 8. So once I threw that in the chart there, I was able to figure out that I've spent a grand total of 324,000 gold on my deck that I use most of the time. And that's a lot of change, okay? So I've spent quite a bit of money on my deck. And then the rest being like, I've been trying to upgrade a bunch of other cards too. So if I wanted to max out my deck, how much is it going to cost me? Boom. Okay, so it's going to cost me almost 1.5 million gold to max out my deck. Now, I've almost spent that much in the game, but my deck isn't anywhere near max because I've wasted on other cards. That's unfortunate. And so, I don't know if you guys have ever looked at this. The cost to max a card is about 185,000. And so, if you look at the average, the average to max any card is exactly 182,656 gold, okay? The average cost to get a card to tournament standard is 7,208 gold, okay? So that's why you see a lot of people just going to tournament standard, which I would totally recommend. I would recommend getting all your cards to tournament standard because if you look at this other thing, it takes about 2.5 days to earn enough gold to get one card tournament standard. And then on the flip side, to max one card, it takes a whopping 65 days. So, 2.5 days, not a big investment. On average, you're earning about 2,800 gold a day. If you do all your victory gold from winning, your free chest, your crown chest, and then just the normal chest cycle, on average, you're getting about 2,800 gold a day. So, it takes 65 days to get each card to max level. Insane amount. 65 days, okay? That's disregarding your grand challenges and your classic challenges, of course, okay? Sorry I'm on this little rant here. I'm just thinking this all out. Okay, so 65 days, which means if I want to max a deck of 8 cards, Have you ever done the math? It would take you almost 1.5 years to get 8 cards to max. Think about that for a minute. And that's only 8 cards. What if you want to switch out one of them? Then you're 2 months behind. Okay, so that's just something to think about. That's just food for thought. So my recommendation, get every card to standard, and every card to tournament standard. Then you can at least play in the tournaments. And you're full standard, you're good to go on that. But then think very carefully, once you decide you want to go past those tournament standard levels, if you really want to invest in that card, because you're really invested in a card once you start getting it up pretty high. Yeah, that's a lot of cash. So I just thought I'd leave those thoughts with you today. I don't think I've ever thought about it before, and I don't know if you guys have too, about how much each card takes to get to max. 65 days. Just in gold. So, words of the wise. Don't buy any cards in the shop because it's just a waste of money. Your biggest bottleneck in the game is the gold. It's the gold. You're going to get the cards sooner or later. Yeah, probably sooner or later. In the 1.5 years, you'll get enough cards, okay, to get them to max. Don't waste the money in the shop. 40,000 for a legendary, that's a lot of chump change. So don't waste it in the shop. Number two. Be very smart on what you upgrade past tournament standard, unless you're just flush with cash. Although, I screwed up. I upgraded a ton of cards to like level 10, so that's my bad. Okay, I did the same thing. But if you're going to go for ladder play, you need to start picking some decks or else have a lot of cash to get everything upgraded. Anyway, those are some thoughts. I'm going to leave you with those, and we'll get back into some gameplay tomorrow. Got a good video coming up. Super excited about that. Leave some comments. Leave some likes. Anything else you guys want to do, just let me know, and good luck.